Now, this roast goes out to a dear friend of mine. Now, he's not my friend, but the bills are dear, so at least one of those words was fucking correct. This goes out to Jake Williams, known as Arix2. Now, Jake is a lovely bloke in the sense that Jake seems to have a lot of money that he enjoys spending on me. Now, I enjoy that. However, make absolutely no mistake, there will be no sugar for you, Daddy. I am Daddy. Thank you for the sugar. Well done. Now, friend, what you've done is you've paid for a premium roast. Now, you've done that merely by paying extra. You have paid more than anyone else would. For a 3 quid service, you have left a £97 tip. Now, friend, I understand that that might be as large as you think your penis is, but it weighs nowhere near the vicinity of £1, let alone 97 of them. And also, I have seen exactly one photo of you, and it makes sense to me that you'd pay extra for this, because you are a bit extra, aren't you, friend? In the one photo of you I've seen, there are 3 people in that photo, and there are 2 people who drastically wish that number would be cut down by a factor of 1. Also, my god, you're so fucking excessive. Your username is Arix2, because of course it's a fucking sequel. Now, I admire what you do, because you come into my Twitch and you gift subs to people. You are the king of the subs, which is remarkably, if you're an S&M person, you'll understand that that is like being the king of Shit Mountain, but Shit Mountain desperately wants me to take my enormous boot and tread on its fucking little face while it licks. Also, the fact that you've paid 100 quid for a roast video means that I finally get that feeling of not being a comedian performing the public service of just hurting the self-esteem of the undeserving. Instead, I finally know the raw joy of being one of those women who makes videos of themselves shitting and saying somebody's name. I've managed to make a custom pornographic video. Ah, now I have not shat myself, and so help me God, I imagine every time you shit there are genuine nuggets of gold there. Not comedy gold either, just nuggets of actual gold which you then go and fling at Twitchers. Ah, my friend, I would say toss a coin to your Twitcher, as I do occasionally on Twitch, but so help me God, I get the feeling you would go and pick up some sort of fucking ancient doubloon, and the sheer size and value of it would tear my fucking head off. Let me have a look at you, friend. For indeed, I don't know what it is you do for money, but so help me God, I've deliberately worn this leather jacket just so I look like a member of the drug cartel I presume you fucking work for. Now, let's have a look. In your one photo, God bless you, a blue blazer. Oh, a Brave shirt. Brave, I believe, is the name for that style of shirt. Many, many, many dots. The kind of thing that looks like it's been painted by a blind person, but it was also the thing that sent them fucking blind. And I tell you what, you seem happy. The guy next to you is so happy he's crying. I mean, he's never experienced one whole emotion, so 2 in one go. Fuck, he can't handle it. And there's a guy next to you, and to be fair, mate, I like you very much. I love what you're doing for my channel. You're deeply fucking supportive. But in the one photo of you, Arix2, you look like a young Tory who's celebrating the fact he's got exactly one black friend. And that guy that I'm talking about, he does not look fucking pleased to be with you. He looks like someone who's just realized he's being patronized by someone who couldn't possibly be allowed to patronize him. You know what I mean? He has the look of a bull realizing that they've sent out the fucking clown, not the matador. Now, friend, I say this with love. You seem like a lovely person. You have handed me a great sum of money. For this, I fucking thank you. But please, and I say this from the bottom of my heart, you will never be allowed to touch my asshole. All right. You take care of yourself. And for God's sake, get yourself a fistful of cash, wad it up, ram it up and down your little dick until, you know, until the Queen's giving you little paper cuts all up and down the length of your foreskin. And for the love of God, for my mental health, don't think of me. All right, you take care of yourself. See you later. Also, for God's sake, I don't know what the money, the extra money was originally meant to be for. I presume that your mother needed medical equipment. She needed some sort of incredible medical procedure that would save her life. They were exactly 100 quid down, and you were like, no, no, mother, this is what you get. This is what you get for buying me that fucking terrible shirt. I'm Arix2. Thank you again.